But, you know, Scott, it's got...
Remember what you said about Glock?
Yeah, I don't like Glock.
Still don't.
Still don't. Yeah. I tell people, you can always tell Glock shoots in the prototype. Where the bullshit shells come out and burn...
That's how you know you're burning powder.
They burn the... They hit the, their foreheads with all the...
What do you shoot?
Oh, we got it.
Okay. That's actually the hammer. This is just a cocking mechanism. Here's a picture of the, got the barrel right there. It's still. Tell it's a demo or a production, not a production unit, because notice there's no hole right here, whereas there's a barrel there. So, he's the Rhino 40 DS and 357 Magnum from Chiapa.
Thank you again.
44 Mag. What are they made out? Here's the...
All of the inside stuff, all the pieces are stainless steel, and then the rest of it is aluminum. It's called Urkel aluminum.
So this how the barrel comes out?
No, there's no barrels in these.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, they're put in. That's what they're looking
for. That is a strange looking gun.
So that would go well with my car, which is the ugliest.
Do you have any pricing on these? Dealer pricing
on these?
Yeah.
Yeah. The little one is going to be about $750 retail. The four and the five are going to be between $850, and the six will be about $950.
Okay.
Approximately about what's the
$500 retail.
The guys and gals of GunWebsites.com encourage you to take a CCW class every year, practice at least once a month, and carry every day. Thanks for watching GunWebsites.com.